Hello students, so let's solve our question. Number of